Bismillah, walhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome back to another video from the Radu Shubuhat. In this short video, we want to use this as an introduction to what we expect to be a much longer video and a refutation of a recent video put up by David Wood. This video, we want to give some advice to the Christians and give some advice to the people in general of what to expect from what's coming from this unfortunate man, David Wood. He has put up another video against Aisha radiallahu anha and the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And in this time, even though this argument that he have brought over and over again is old, he has been refuted on it, he brought up again and using the death of Nabil Qureshi to give some type of credence to him using this argument again. It's sad, it's insensitive, it's inappropriate, it's distasteful, but it does indicate something about the character and the mindset of David Wood. And this is what we wanted to spend a few minutes on. Now, in the past, we have encouraged the Christian community, and in particular the family of Nabil Qureshi, to reach out to David Wood and ask him to cease from continuing making these videos involving Nabil Qureshi. Nabil Qureshi has passed on, and let that be. But as long as he continues to use Nabil Qureshi to further attack Islam and attack Muslims, he's only incurring more comments or insults that Muslims may in turn make to David Wood and include Nabil Qureshi in it because of what he's doing. As we mentioned in previous videos on this subject involving Nabil Qureshi, it is a position of Islam, as per the advice and the injunction from Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, is not to revile the dead. For he said, do not revile the dead, for they have met with their fate. So whatever God has in store for Nabil Qureshi, God has in store for Nabil Qureshi. There's no need for no Muslim or non-Muslim to say anything against him. His fate is with God now, and that will be met. But when you make these type of videos that David Wood is doing and including Nabil Qureshi in it, as if to use him as a catalyst to continue to attack Islam in different aspects, then he's just inciting unfavorable responses against himself as well as Nabil Qureshi. And we ask the family to reach out to David Wood to have him stop this, because it's just inappropriate. A bit about David Wood: since the death of Nabil Qureshi, we have seen in his demeanor a change. And it seems that David Wood is becoming a bit more aggressive and a bit more angered and edgy than his normal videos. So if one has been following him and see his videos, he has a very sarcastic aura about himself and a kind of very cockiness about himself that he's putting on a good performance. But recently, his performances have been tempered with anger and have been a bit edgy, and you can see that. Even his appearance is a bit more rough looking. He has grown his beard, and so this is not his normal from his completely shaven, unappealing look. We do appreciate the beard, but on David Wood, this is something a bit new on him, and it's indicative of a mentality that he's harboring at this time. Given the fact that his friend, close friend, has passed on, he may be feeling some way, but we sense or fear that David Wood is kind of reaching the edge. And the edge that he reached in his prior days when he did something of drastic consequence in the past. I say here, and mark my words, you heard it here first, that we sense that David Wood is reaching something that is causing an imbalance. It's causing an imbalance and an instability in his psychic. And we are cautioning the audience, his audience, those who are close to him, that his psyche has become unstable, and we should be careful from what to expect from this gentleman. I believe that you're going to hear from him some serious drastic claims that he's going to be making about himself and some things that just is maybe a bit unsettling and revealing, to say the least. In his video, he spent a lot of focus on some graphic proportions about the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his marriage to Aisha. And our video that we're going to upload after this, we hope to define these things and clarify them and take off the covering of what this man is hiding behind that camera. So this video is just to mention to, you know, for the viewers to stay tuned and pay close attention to what is becoming of David Wood, to look at the instability that is encroaching upon him, and to be cautious of what you may see next from this gentleman. As you know, he have a past of already a behavior that is unstable. So we wanted to bring this video, this few minutes, to share with you this and introduce this to the video that we're going to be making. We didn't want to join the two, but we wanted to separate it and just give you a forewarning that in the video, David Wood spends a large amount of time on focusing on things that's just inappropriate. We find it very inappropriate that a man living today would spend so much focus on the private life of another man that lived a long time ago, even to the extent of mentioning the private parts and just a seemingly fixation on something that's just completely inappropriate. But we highlight these things. We expose his lie, his deceit, his trickery when he's using Islamic texts that, you know, it's okay for him to do one thing, but blamed if someone else does it. All these things we highlight. We spend a good amount of time trying to prepare for these videos and refute him. And we hope that what the reputation we present in the following video will be sufficient and exposing his deceit, his lies, and have the viewers understand that the arguments you're making, they're not sound, they're not factual, they're not genuine, rather the opposite. And we hope that this is conveyed and seen in the video that we that's going to follow this one, along with the series that we are doing against him, which is called The 15 Biggest Lies of David Wood, Exposed and Refuted. So stay tuned for this series. If you have not subscribed to our channel, Raddu Shubuhat, please do so. And pass and share the information to your friends and have them see that even though David Wood claims to quote and use the most trusted Islamic sources, in fact, he may quote from them, but he's not using them for the purpose in which they came to us, and he's being disingenuous in them. We exposed that several times in the past, and we hope to expose that also in his coming video and the future videos against him. This is what we wanted to present. We hope that, you know, the persons who view this video, all of you viewers, will also view the video that we will put up after this one, which is the refutation of David Wood's video, Nabil Muhammad and Aisha. We hope that the message rings loud and clear, that we pray that we will do a good job in exposing this matter and close this argument once and for all, inshallah, and people can see the arguments for what they are. Hadha wa sallallahu ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Subhanaka lahum wa bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.